Ray and Joan Kroc Community Center, Guayama, Puerto Rico.
This project demonstrates high quality and imperceptible accessibility. The center offers a building without steps, wide walkways, open spaces, and approaches to all circulation areas. In all functional areas, accessible changing and accessible toilets are provided. Throughout the building, there are options for using separate unisex accessible toilets. There are also accessible cubicles within the men's and women's bathrooms. All areas offer level access, whilst the children's pool and the main pool are accessed via ramps. The shower area offers good accessibility with different options, combining different light showers and easy-to-read controls. The meeting room and chapel offer good accessibility and also a platform lift to provide access onto the stage.